What's up, guys? This is Poly95 here, and today I'm bringing a brand new series. It's going to be Horizon Zero Dawn. We're just right into this, so let's get into it. We're going to do English and English.
What's that now? Don't like the cold? Can't stand today. We have a ritual to perform, Yuna. Here. Wear this. It belonged to my daughter. Good. Today, I speak your name, girl. But will the goddess speak it back?
Dude, this game looks awesome. Saw the trailers and I thought, you know, this would be a good game to play.
Normally, it would be the mother who declares, if you had one. The whole village would attend, and matriarchs perform the ritual. But we are outcasts. Even so, we keep the tribe's rituals. Otherwise, we might become like the faithless old ones who turned their backs on the goddess. But their wickedness doomed them. To us, were left the splendors of creation, beasts of air, water, earth, and steel.
No way.
It is one thing to hunt a beast, another to hunt a machine. You must be humble and respect their power. I will teach you this one day.
This game looks amazing. And I'm on the regular PS4, I'm not even on the Pro, and it looks amazing, so I can only imagine what it looks like on the Pro.
What is she doing here? Does she mean to forbid the ritual?
Fuck, I need a longer wire for my controller into my PS4.
No, off your knees. It's nearly time. And yes, you may speak to her.
You came to bless the naming.
Have not 6 months gone by since we entrusted her to you?
But we are outcasts.
You by choice. And she, well... I am a high matriarch, Rost. I bless whom I choose.
Then you honor us.
Yes, yes, now go and be ready to declare. Go! Oh, Mother, this child needs a name by which to know her. That your love may warm her life as the rising sun warms all the earth. Speak her name!
Eivor!
And so her name is blessed.
Stop this at once! What have you done?
I've blessed the naming of a child.
Stubborn woman, you call that curse a child?
What did she tell you about his birth outcast? Answer!
I've done only what you asked.
To raise it, yes. We said nothing of love.
Enough.
And you, blessing its name like it was one of
I know my duty to them. And to you.
Without consultation.
I'm here. And wherever you go, I will follow.
Horizon Zero Dawn. New games. Alright, we're going to set up the settings. So that was the intro. We're going to keep this on normal. We're going to do Quest Pathfinding on. I don't know. We're going to do that. Yeah, alright, we're going to do that. Okay. Yeah, we're good. We'll up the brightness to 70 for you guys. We're going to start a new game, we're going to keep it on normal, and we're going to get into this.
Quite the gatherer, aren't you, little lost? Now go and see if you can find some more, hmm? Well done, that's a good boy. Children, come with me.
What the hell, man?
She's an outcast to be shunned.
Why are we outcasts? I guess we're gonna learn about that.
Oh, come on.
Be careful. No, 6-year-old me is a energetic one.
Rost! Down here! Rost! Rost!
He won't hear me. Kind of cave?
A gift from the past. New main quest.
Ugh, there were rats down.
Alright, we're gonna go right. X is to jump. B is to roll.
Looks tight, but I can get through.
Square is to crouch. Okay.
This must be a ruin of the metal world. One of the old places.
That's the sprint. We're gonna... Ooh. Okay. Oh, we'll wait to go there. Actually, yeah. Can we get up that? Nope. Alright, we can't get up that. Alright, so if this HUD doesn't go, if this is part of the HUD, to get from the past, go into the cave, if that's part of it, I might turn that off. At least for this. Like, if I was playing by myself, I definitely wouldn't, but for this, I might. I don't know. It really depends.
Ross said to never go in places like this. But I have to find a way out.
Yep, because you fell down here. Okay. So what little I know about this game is this is a post-apocalyptic world where, I guess, like, machines, I guess, sort of took over or something like that. Something like that. I'm not 100% sure on, like, the whole backstory. I'm sure we'll learn it throughout the game while we're playing. I sort of went into this blind. Like, really blind. Like, I just saw one or two trailers. I saw some freaking metal dinosaurs. Like, mechanical dinosaurs, and I wanted this game. Like, it looked amazing. So that's why I got this game. Like, just that alone made me want to get this game. I don't really know the full backstory behind it. So, if you want, like, a full completionist Let's Play, yeah, you're not going to get that here. You'll probably just end up getting me enjoying the game leisurely on my own time. Well, I mean, I'm going to upload every day, or try to, at least. That's... But, you're probably going to end up getting me, you know, playing this, not really knowing what I'm doing sometimes, probably dying a bunch of times.
There's something up ahead.
Alright. I can't get in there. We haven't learned how to fight yet, which I'm sure we will.
What's that? A dead person.
Well, let's get down to it. I always like to search, really, every little nook and cranny sometimes. You never know what you could find.
There's something shiny there.
Let's inspect it. Okay, so this is your HUD. Okay, no. This is awesome. Square.
A metal door.
We're gonna go over here.
Maybe this device I found can help.
Yeah, okay, but we'll... Huh. And what's over here? Okay, so nothing. I always like to explore the branching pathways before I know where my main objective is. That's something you'll see me a lot doing. Because, you know, like I said, you never know what you can find. Like... Okay. Rats. Nothing here. You know what? We're just gonna go along. I have a feeling this is like a tutorial. Go, Izo.
The door changed color too. It did it.
this? Hello? What does that do? Hello? I guess that doesn't do anything. I don't know what that does. I'm sure we'll learn eventually. There's no control, like hit square, circle, or whatever. Actually, hold on, we're gonna try the D-pad on this thing. Real quick, we're gonna try the D-pad on this thing. Nope. Okay, nothing. That's fine. Alright, we're just gonna go. Nothing over here, right? Nope. Nothing over there.
What's that?
Is that another one of those things?
It's got a device. Like the one I found.
You think I want it this way? It's the best I can do. He's right behind you. Hi! Happy birthday, Isaac. Daddy sure does love his little big man. Look, Daddy can't be there with you and Mom, but we can still have a party, right? Sure we can.
Show me. Show me again.
He's right behind you. Happy birthday, Isaac. Daddy sure does love his little big man. Look, Daddy can't be there with you and Mom, but we can still have a party, right?
Aww.
Sure we can.
Happy birthday, Isaac. Daddy sure does love his little big man.
Aw, that's cute. Aw. Can you imagine being 6 years old and finding this shit? That would be amazing.
Well, happy new year, dear diary. Can you believe we actually celebrated last night? Well, we did. Kind of. Director Evans invited everyone to gather in the community room. Don't know where she got the party hats. That was a ghoulish touch. So there we sit, watching the clock tick down to midnight, and I'm thinking, am I the only one who gets the symbolism of this? It might have been worth it if Skylar had gotten drunk again, but I seem to be a mistake she doesn't want to repeat.
I saw them lining up in the community room. Like cattle. A slaughterhouse, but smiling at each other. Chana handing out meds, like being alive is some kind of pain to be eased. Well, not me. I don't want to go quiet. I don't want to trail off. I want a period at the end of my life sentence, not an ellipsis. Hell, an exclamation mark. So if that upsets.
That's what everyone wants, bud.
Too bad. I don't know anyone, anything, anymore.
Why did they die here? What happened to them?
Yeah, that's what I'm wondering.
And pray for us sinners now and at the hour of our death. I mean, death. I'm sorry. It's been a while. These meds Johnny gave us were something. So, okay, from the top kids. Hail Mary, full of grace. Death. I'm sorry. It's been a while.
Dude, this is morbid. Holy crap.
Take my hand. You don't belong down there. Come. Such places are forbidden, Aloy.
I fell in.
They are of the metal world. What is that on your face?
Nothing.
Did you find it down there?
No.
Give it to me.
No.
Aloy, such things are dangerous.
No!
Well, if you're gonna go sneaking away from home, you'll need to know how to survive in the wild. Come, Aloy. Home now. And starting tomorrow, you will learn to hunt.
Okay. Okay.
To that plaything. We descend to the valley now. Follow.
Well, damn, Dad. Don't need to be a dick.
The wilds can be dangerous, Aloy. You will need to stay close and do as I say.
I know.
Now. You're still scratched up from that fall you took yesterday. So let's start there. Take this medicine pouch. I'll show you how to fill it.
Okay.
See this plant over here? It's called Southbrush. Come, gather its berries in your pouch. Good. Now eat the berries. They may taste bitter, but they can save your life. Always keep your pouch full of medicinal berries, flowers, and plants.
Where are we?
This valley is just a part of All Mother's Embrace.
Embrace.
The Nora tribe watches these lands and keeps out the most dangerous machines. Usually.
Okay. We're gonna do a long episode for this first one, because I'm definitely a little behind.
Find a herd of machines, and I will teach you how to hunt.
Are they dangerous?
All machines are dangerous, Aloy. Their power must be respected. But I will be beside you.
It's like all animals are dangerous. Respect it, you're good.
A machine's coming. Crouch and follow me into the tall grass. There. Now stay low.
Little one.
No, Aloy. Such machines are called Watchers. You must learn to avoid their gaze. If you are to survive in the wilds, I will show you. Listen close and do as I do.
Okay.
Stay still. Wait for it to pass. Now keep low. And follow me across the trail to that tall grass.
All right. So we're learning to sneak now.
Oh, another one. Let it pass.
Go.
Come, back this way. The slower you move, the quieter you'll be. And crouched walking is quieter than upright.
Okay.
Wait for it.
Let's tag it.
That's the last of it. Let's move on.
Okay. There we go. Good stuff. Good stuff.
You did well. They didn't see or hear you.
Okay.
Now stay close. That herd should be just ahead.
Can we kill the rabbit? For food? Is that something we're allowed to do, or... Guess we'll find out eventually.
Who's that?
Ignore him.
But why is he up there? He's smiling at us.
Deb! Get back where you belong! Deb! Where are you?
Ignore him. We are outcasts and he is of the tribe.
Maybe he doesn't like the tribe.
Then he is a fool. Come now.
But why are that herd. Why are you an outcast by choice? Like what? What made you want to be an outcast? Or what? Why did you have to be an outcast? That's what I want to know.
There. See them? These are called Striders.
Why'd you chase them off?
To show you how some machines startle easily if they detect you and run away. They're best approached by stealth.
So like deer.
We'll catch up with them further down the valley. You'll see. Now, I want you to find some rocks that fit the cup of your hand.
Why?
Do as I say, Aloy, and gather the rocks. I will show you how to use them. Good. That's it. Those will do. Follow.
Okay. Oh, we're gonna sprint. I think everything's good here. We don't need to be picking that stuff up.
Stop wasting time.
We're not trying to, Dad.
There's the herd. All right. It's time to throw some rocks.
But rocks can't hurt machines, right?
No, but they can distract them, draw them into traps. Like that watcher over there. It must be dealt with, or it will warn the herd and send them running before we get in range.
Warn them? How?
The machines speak to each other, Aloy. Unless they are first silenced. Now you stay here on the ridge. On my signal, throw rocks and draw the watcher over to me. Wait for my signal.
Huh.
There. Come, girl, it's safe now.
Okay.
Harvest a kill so I can teach you how to make arrows.
Okay.
Now, gather stalks of ridgewood from the plants over there.
Alright, get one more ridgewood, which we already did unknowingly.
Use the stalks as arrow shafts and metal shards for arrowheads. Good.
Okay.
You'll never run out of arrows if you know how to craft what you need.
You right, you right.
Put those arrows to use. Follow.
Okay. Alright, this is gonna be my first kill.
And be quiet. It's time to make your first kill, Ava. The Strider. One of the weaker machines. But even a weak machine can kill a hunter if she's careless. You must study your brain. Its hide is thick, but there are spots where it is vulnerable. Like its eye. Can you guess another?
Canister on its back.
Again! Hit! Keep firing! Again!
Look at me! Metal shard and a sparker.
You did well today, but you have much to learn. Tomorrow, we train again. What was that?
That boy! The one running the brave trails!
Follow Aloy! Quick!
Yeah, we will, we will. We moving. Come on, come on. There you go, Aloy. Good stuff. Come on, we good. We got this. Rost?
I can sneak through.
You will not.
Now we gotta get to him.
Come
need to do this slowly and quietly. Oh no. The Witcher saw me.
Okay. So I messed up. We're gonna retry that. Like I said, I'll get used to this. This is far gonna be from a perfect run.
We need to move slowly and quietly so I can sneak past. Can't let them see me.
All right. We're gonna get to this one.
Almost there.
I see the path. Alright. So now we just gotta wait for him to come back. And once he comes back, we're going to get across to there. There we go, look at that.
There he is. Hey!
What? How is this?
Shh. Follow me.
All right. Look at us. All right, we're gonna get... We're gonna tag him, and we're gonna highlight his track. We're gonna get in here. We're gonna wait here now. We're gonna get in here.
How is this possible?
Alright, we're gonna wait. And now we're gonna get in here. There we go. Look at that. It's not.
Wait. Oh, Mother, bless that girl. Bless you both.
Boy!
I just want to...
Boy!
Seal your lips. They are outcasts, both. And she is motherless.
I just saved his ass.
Come now.
Come now.
Back to Mother's heart.
Back to Mother's heart.
you. That boy should not have spoken to us. It's against tribal law.
That poor kid, man.
We'll go home now. Follow.
I know the way.
Why are we outsiders, though? That's what I want to know. Hell.
Stay away, no mother.
Flashpoints offer moments of emotional choice. How Aloy expresses her personality is up to you. Choose the fist and Aloy will confront the challenge directly. Choose the brain and Aloy will use her insight to find a clever, less obvious approach. Choose the heart and Aloy will... Whatever. This time we're going to drop our rock. We want to get in with these guys. These guys... We're going to... Yeah. We're going to drop our rock. This time.
Stop!
You're bleeding. Let me have a look. Here, hold still. I'll get it.
Why? Why am I an outcast?
Aloy, this is not the time.
Who was my mother?
Aloy, I've told you before, that's not for us to know. You were just a newborn when the matriarchs brought you to me.
So the matriarchs, they know?
It's not so simple.
But they know.
Aloy, we are outcasts.
So how do I make them tell me?
The matriarchs? There is a way, perhaps.
So tell me.
It will be dangerous.
How?
It would take years of training.
I don't care. How do I do it? Tell me.
The proving. The tribe's rite of passage held every year. Those who pass become braves, but to the one who wins, the matriarchs grant a boon.
Boon?
Yes, whatever the winner wants.
Then I'll do it. Whatever it takes. I'll win the proving.
I see. We'd best get started then. Your training will be hard. And it'll take years.
Start training.
That's okay.
Yes. Follow.
I'm down. I want to find out who my mom is. Training montage. Do it, don't worry. Yeah. now I'm a teenager. Or adult, whatever that is. God, this game looks amazing. Boom, right into the heart. Look at that. Alrighty guys, that's going to do it for today's episode. I hope you guys enjoyed. If you did, please remember to drop a like, comment, and subscribe, as it really helps my channel grow. As always, this is Pally95, and we'll see you guys next time.